Hey, I'm Brad Ward in the Hall of Fame Blue Crew tailgate. We're playing the Goat Toppers, so let me show you what we're cooking today. We're cooking some goat.
Toe meets leather, and this one is underway. Ty Lee will take it at the 4-yard line and take it on a fair catch. Stock rolls to his left, looks to put it under his wing and moves it up across the 25. Snap to Stock, screens it out to the right side. Patrick Smith, 45-50. Patrick Smith, 45 of Western Kentucky. Stock gets the snap, back to throw. Throws it out there, and it's gonna be caught. Lee, 25-20, 15, 10.
Really fired up. Great win for us. Anytime you play your rival like this, you know, they're coming in with a 1-7 record, you got to do a good job with your players and make sure that they're not looking at 1-7 and overlooking this team. So I thought we had a great week of practice. Our mental intensity was really good this week. Our focus was good, and we came out and executed really well.
Still on his feet, throws it out there. Ball is going to be caught by Gatlin Casey.
I'm always going to prepare the same every game, give everything to my teammates all week, and try to do the same on game day. So I mean, this one was special. It was a team effort, but just to get the win means a ton to me.
Back to throw is Eccles. He gets hit, and he's going to be sacked. Back to the 43-yard line, and Jamal Jones got back there.
I kind of went into run mode for a little bit, and Shaitan took over. He did a great job, and just to see him and Zach out there, they feed off of each other.
Side to the 5, dives, touchdown!
I mean, something just told me, like, I have to get in the end zone no matter what, so I went ahead and took flight. Worked out good.
Just keep everything in front. The big man up front, they got pressure for us. Got the ball out quick, and we just made plays when we came close.
You know, just I have talked with Coach Schaefer, you know, just play like I've been playing, you know, play my game at my own speed, and you know, I got to give credit to everybody around me. They do their job, and the coaches put me in a position to do what I can do. You know, that's all I can ask. You know, we're a family. You know, that's all we are. You know, they just mean a lot to me, so I give all credit to them.
That's not the final objective. That was one of our goals. I'm really proud and happy for our seniors, the leadership that we're getting from this team. All we care about is winning. We've kept ourselves, you know, in the hunt for another week. And that's what we're trying to do.